Mulk, a must for our Mulk. A three-word review would be, go watch it. Writer-director Anubhav Sinha goes into a small, warm neighborhood in Banaras where Ali Mohammed and his family live in great harmony with their Hindu friends. There's also a lot of mutual affection and acceptance between them and Aarti, their Hindu daughter-in-law. But one misguided fanatic can blast the peace. It happens in the Mohammed family when his nephew Shahid turns to terror and carries out a bomb attack that kills more than 10 innocent people. Life can never again be the same for the family who had no clue about Shahid's terror links and certainly had no hand in it. But that's not how SSP Danish Javed looks at it. Once branded for terror, the entire family has to pay a heavy price for it as old friendships go for a toss and the police implicate Shahid's father Bilal in the terror plot. The much-respected Ali Mohammed is also dragged into it. Anubhav's courtroom scenes are hard-hitting with several dialogues that'll have the audience breaking into applause. Deep-rooted prejudices surface, especially with Santosh Anand, the public prosecutor, hurling charges at the entire community. As Aarti, who defends her in-laws in court, says in her sum-up, terror is a criminal act, not a communal act. This much-needed film that seeks to spotlight the them and us divisions in Indian society is written and directed with a punch. It has its cliches, but it is effective cinema as it addresses a situation that's so familiar in the country. The spot-on casting adds power to the narration. Rishi Kapoor is brilliant as Ali Mohammed, who shuns the narrow-minded fanaticism of some members of his community. Yet, he has to prove his patriotism and loyalty to the country. Manoj Bawa as his brother Bilal is equally effective. Kumud Mishra as the judge, who has the final say, is superb. Tapsi Pannu also packs a punch in the courtroom. Ashutosh Rana, Rajat Kapoor, Nina Gupta and Prachi Shah Pandya make a substantial contribution to this important film. Anubhav Sinha's very last shot of a Dhoni fan makes a fabulous farewell statement. For a film that tells a timely, realistic story in a mass-appealing style, Mulk gets a 3.5 star rating.